We've got a little hot stuff with a modified 1979 Porsche 930 Turbo. Originally a track car, this has been converted back to the streets.
She belongs to the streets.
IROC styling, 935 front fenders and vented rear fenders. This is a 3.3 litre 930 Turbo running dual plugs. And although it doesn't say it on the advert, this thing is definitely not running a stock turbo. Currently at 93,000, but I think this has got a long way to go.